Hi everyone. Are you looking for a way for your children to practice their times tables? This times table treasure hunt game is a fantastic way for your children to practice their times tables in a non-traditional way and is based on a four in a row games format.
This treasure hunt game has a unique pirate theme. Based on four in a row, this game will engage your learners, providing a fun and exciting way to practice times table fluency. Children must simply answer the times table calculations and collect the treasure that has the highest total value. Included, you can find an instruction sheet providing children with information on equipment needed, instructions how to play, and even an additional key to the game. To play, children must simply roll two dice, add together the numbers to generate a factor, and then repeat to generate another factor, which is then multiplied. Children then use the game board to find and colour in the answer. Players will take turns colouring the squares until a stick of dynamite or a player has coloured in four squares in a row, horizontally, vertically, and diagonally. This resource is fantastic to be popped into a plastic wallet or laminated to make the game long lasting, as you can use a dry wipe pen, which can be easily wiped using a cloth. This resource would be a perfect revision task to use with your lower key stage 2 children, or specifically for your year 4 children, to help them prepare for the multiplication table check assessment. This game is fantastic to be used as a morning starter, maths activity or activity, as a wet play resource, or even to be sent home as a home learning task. On the Twinkl website, using the search bar, type in times table games to find even more resources and activities to suit your children. I hope that you found this video useful. See you next time.